Up until now, we've been assuming a connection between related individuals. It's a rather fundamental assumption, so fundamental we don't even know we do it.
Well, that's because it goes without saying. At some point, we all had to have a biological mother and a biological father.
This is true, but for our purposes, it's important to make an explicit connection about the traits we share as a family, as well as the genetic component that we also share. Here are two pictures of my parents, my biological mom and my biological dad. Take a look at both, and which do you think I look most like? Do you think I look more like my mom, or more like my dad?
Ooh, Matt, that's a tough one. I think I'm gonna have to go with your mom, though.
Yeah, I think so, too. Outside of our appearance, though, we may identify with one parent or another because we may share a particular trait that's visible or hidden, innate or learned. But it really raises a more interesting question. Why do some of our traits look like one parent and other traits look like the other?
So if you're familiar with your biological parents, who do you think you most resemble? Check the box that applies.